Oh my god. Holy crap, I'm getting wrecked. True. Oh my god. I cannot do this part well. This part is extremely hard. There's so much happening on the screen, I'm surprised I'm not dead. Alright, good. I'm just letting him kill his own guys, so. Please be the end of that section. Okay, it is. Okay. What? I was right in between. Alright, he's at 28. Okay, there we go. Got the timing down a bit. There we go. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, Jesus. 26, 20, 24, 23, 21, 20. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let's keep going. Let's cut everything. It says it's destroyed. Yeah. Wow, this is a long boss fight. No, I will. Yeah! Just cut everything. Cutting still feels really good. And it's like the end of the game. Nice. Yeah! He's at 9%. He's doing the same thing with the Ray. Ooh, wow. That's... Raiden's tiny compared to this thing. He's just doing body slams. Oh, he's gonna use it as a sword! This is like, Pacific Rim, where he uses a boat as a bat. Oh, yeah. This music is too good. Mash! Sparks are going everywhere! Do it, Raiden. Do it! Am I gonna use it as- Oh, yeah! This is so good! This is so good! I'm using this as blade mode! This is great. This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. Raiden, the cool guy. This is too good. This boss fight is just great. I think it's cut up enough here, Raiden. Holy crap. I just can't believe what's happening before my eyes right now. The music, the fact that I'm still cutting. It's been like a minute straight of blade mode. Like, what is going on? I think I've cut it. There we go. Once I let go of the blade mode button, it worked. Okay. Boom. Nice job, Raiden. I probably did terrible. I got a C, I'm guessing. See, yeah. But still, holy crap. That's not the end, I'm assuming, obviously. Syndrome! Alright, what do you got, Armstrong? Not even breaking a sweat.
I don't have time for this.
Do you, though? Oh, what? Sumo? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. What? Nano machines! Holy crap. Kame! He just absorbed the nano machines from a Metal Gear into his body? Holy crap, he's ripped.
Let's
Whoa.
Go. The hell are you thinking?
Holy crap.
Played college ball, you know.
Yeah?
That's a cushy Ivy League school.
Holy crap. This is gonna be insane. I'm guessing every, like, hit I do is gonna do, like, 0.1% damage. At most.
Try University of Texas. Could have gone pro if I hadn't joined the Navy. I'm not one of those beltway pansies. I could break the president in two. With my bare hands.
Whoa.
Don't fuck with me, Senator.
Jeez. This boss fight is gonna be insane. Every time they one up it, I'm surprised they like haven't gone over the top.
Why don't you stick around and find out?
Man. They somehow top every single boss battle, it's insane. Okay, good, I can at least parry, so that's good. Ah, wow, that did a lot of damage. I'm assuming the yellow stuff I can't parry. Oh man, he's taking some damage. Oh man, is there a way to block that? I don't think there is. Maybe just get far away from him. I'm almost dead. I don't know if I have any repair nano paste. Oh. Oh jeez, I do not have any repair nano paste. Let's try this again here. Whew, just gotta do this in one go. Okay. Go. Man, his attacks are heavy. It's like Sundowner almost, but all boxing. I guess if I just keep doing that upwards kick, nothing can happen. Holy crap. No. Alright, good. So I just gotta get away from him and then I don't take damage. Oh, wow. Yeah, just watch for the yellow attacks. Alright, I'm doing good. Oh, I did it. Okay. So that went perfectly.
Nice knife.
Did you just break my knife? Whoa. So he just broke my sword. Ooh! Just bite the dirt. Or metal. Same thing. Whew. How am I supposed to fight now? I got no sword.
Typical politician! Big promises, but all talk.
Yeah!
All you care about is lining your own pockets.
Dang, this is crazy.
You've got no principles. Oh, just like all the rest. Oh.
Jeez, Ryan's doing work.
If America's gone to shit, you're just another maggot crawling in the pile.
That's cool line.
All right, the truth then. You're right about one thing. I do need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream. That one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, damn it. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around. Where power and justice are back where they belong, in the hands of the people.
Wow. This is some really good dialogue. Whoa.
Where every man is free to think, to act for himself. Fuck all these lunatic lawyers.
Holy crap.
Chicken shit bureaucrats. Fuck this 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit.
I don't disagree with that one.
Fuck American pride. Fuck the media.
Oh.
Fuck all of it! America's diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down!
Fool.
And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchanged!
Man, this boss fight is lasting over 20 minutes, I think, so far.
Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business. In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe.
No.
Not for money, not for oil, not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars.
Wow. I'm just getting bodied. No words to be said. Armstrong is a tough dude. Zippo and the cigar, of course.
So, what do you think?
How the hell did you get elected?
Well, I don't write my own speeches.
There you go, that's where it's at.
Try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for
anyone
else.
That's what I've been doing this entire game.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through?
Jeez, his eyes are going insane.
I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
Jeez, he's huge.
I was wrong.
Is this how it's gonna end?
You're batshit.
Boom! Go Raiden! Yeah! Alright, I'm on the edge of my seat right now. This is... oof. 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 Through the legs. Alright. This is...
making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive!
Hand motions are everything.
Following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life.
And now, I'll take yours.
Need a sword. Is there gonna be a whole new set of moves just for the... just for hand-to-hand combat? There totally is. There totally is. That's so cool. They actually put an entire new set of moves just... to do some actual punching and kicking and stuff. It feels way different too. It really does. He was back to 100% health. Oh, he went for another attack. Oh, I'm not doing good. Oh, They totally knew that people would try this. Oh, man. Oh, I have no health. No! No! I'm at point one! Okay, maybe that was supposed to happen, because it said checkpoint. I was getting owned. Oh, jeez. What? Oh, nothing. Wow. Mash! Lightning fists. Just keep going. That did barely any damage. Just brushes it off. Okay, we're not getting anywhere with this. Mash! But I don't mind it. Jeez. That did, just under 5% damage. Oof. Wow.
Why won't you die?
Nanomachines. I'm the Hulk. Nanomachines. Right?
Nanomachines, son.
Son.
They harden in response to physical trauma.
Jeez. That's insane.
You can't hurt me, Jack.
Still has his glasses. Oh, wow.